Good afternoon, mga kaibigan. Today, I'm going to show you my own version of Minatamis na Kamote. So, I hope you will enjoy watching. And masarap ito, masarap ito. It's very easy to prepare. So, I hope you'll keep on watching and enjoy the video. Ito na yung minatamis na kamote. Ayan. Titikman natin ngayon. Napakasarap. Napakasarap. Parang nag-aagaw yung tamis tsaka yung konting alat dahil sa asin. So, napakasimple ang gawin. Tatlo lang yung ingredients, butter, brown sugar, and salt. Ganun lang. So, pwede rin sa saging ito. Pero, pag saging kasi dapat medyo sandali lang yung pagkakaluto nun. Kasi baka malata yung saging. But yung kamote, medyo it takes time kasi matigas yung kamote. Wrap. Kain tayo. Sarap. So, pwede nyo to i-try sa bahay nyo. Especially for merienda during weekends. Sulit na sulit. Mura na. Masarap pa. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. Bye.